Hi friends, let us see how to implement a cascade realization of FIR structures. So let us take a problem. So the problem for today is H of Z equals to 1 plus 1 by 4 Z inverse plus Z raised to minus 2 and 1 plus 1 by 8 Z inverse plus Z raised to minus 2. So this is what the problem given to us, and they're expecting us to deduce it using cascade form. Okay, now if we go along with the direct form, then again we have to multiply each term, and the highest degree that we are going to get is 10 raised to minus 4, and there will be four terms. Z raised to minus 1 will be there, minus 2 will be there, minus 3 will be there, and minus 4 will be there. Okay, because once you multiply, you'll get n number of terms. Then you will reduce, you will combine all the terms which are similar, and then you will add up their coefficients, and then you will get four terms at the end. So it is a tedious task. So rather we will be using a cascade realization because that makes the problem simpler. I will say that this is my h1 of z and this will be my h2 of z. Okay, so we have two systems. Now h1 of z I will realize using, let's say I gave my input as x of n, and then I have two delay blocks. So this is z inverse, and again we have a second z inverse. Okay, now over here the multiplying factor is 1, over here the multiplying factor is 1 by 4, and after this the multiplying factor is 1. Then let us add them. Okay, and this will be my output, and I call this output as W of n. Then let us realize H2 of Z. Now H2 of Z, again I will have two delay blocks. This is the first delay block, this is a second delay block, and then I will have one multiplier coming from here, which is 1, then second multiplier from here, which is 1 by 8, and the third multiplier will be coming from here, will be 1. Let us add them all. Okay, and this will be my final output y of n. Because we are doing cascade, and cascade says that the output of the first system should go as an input to the second system. So the final stage of this structure is to just connect these two structures, and that is my final cascade structure of the given problem. Thank you.